Hi there, my name is Ajal Kundiako and I am the Golden Key UCT Chapter Public Relations Director. Golden Key has really contributed to my development as a leader, leading in the portfolio in the committee and working with different team members. I was able to practice skills like communication skills, and I was also able to contribute to a team and feel that I was part of something bigger. I was also able to be part of organizing events and making sure that things were done. And also on time. I was also able to learn about accountability because I had team members that depended on me, and so my part in the team mattered because then everyone was relying on the action that I had to take. Being in the committee also taught me about how to learn and work with different personalities. There are people who are perhaps more serious and others are more outgoing. It taught me to be able to speak to those kinds of people, know how to conduct myself, and I was also able to engage with the Golden Key community, which was really fun. Overall, I really enjoyed my time at the Golden Key. This is currently my second year serving in the committee, and it was really a good decision to come back, and I'm really grateful for the opportunity to serve the Golden Key community at UCT. I really believe that the skills that I learned, the leadership skills that I learned, can be applied to other aspects of my life. I can apply it in other leadership positions. I can apply it to my schoolwork or anything really related. And that's why I think Golden Key has really benefited me as a person and in my development as an all-rounder individual, because then I can take these skills into my workplace, for example, and still apply them, and they are still very relevant. And that is how I see that Golden Key has benefited my development as a leader and as an individual.